What is up, guys? Welcome back to the Anthony Show. I'm so excited. You know, I'm gonna start doing this to my new intros, guys. I'm gonna go crazy all up in my intros, guys. No more. What is up, guys? Welcome back to the Anthony Show. Well, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the Anthony Show. I am so excited to do an amazing Wish FM video, guys. As promised, daily Wish FM reaction videos for you guys. And I'm reacting to one of the most recent ones. Yes. Finally, I'm on time. I'm gonna be reacting to these two people I'd never even heard of in my lifetime. Zack and Fritz cover Closer by the Chainsmokers, one of the top five songs in the USA. I know because I was just listening to it on Spotify. It was on the top 50, and then I played the first song, and somehow it was like number 3 on the freaking playlist, guys. So it's pretty awesome, guys. Can't wait to hear what these two got. What I like about the song Closer by Chainsmokers is obviously the beat. It was amazing. Dun 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 dun. Gets me so pipe. Makes me feel like Stephen Curry. You guys should watch that basketball clip with Closer as the background. So good. That's why I play it out every freaking time, guys. It's just so good. Nothing wrong with that song. And this glare in my glasses is killing me. So don't forget to subscribe, guys, because it's going to make us closer. And like the video, comment what you want me to react to next, and share it with your familia. Let's get straight into this. And your friends. And everyone who knows who these two are, because I have no idea who in the flipping crackers these people are. 3, 2, 1, boom.
Hi, Wishers.
I'm Zach.
Hi.
Fritz. Don't miss any Wish exclusive video.
Reminds me of some videos of like Jack and Jill. Do you know like the chocolate sticks? Those are my favorite when I was a kid. Let's do this. I don't think they're gonna have the beats here though. Well, maybe they might. They're gonna surprise me.
Wish.
Alright. The guitar is the beat, guys.
I was doing just fine before I met you. Drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey. Tell your friends it was nice to meet them.
Hey,
I hope I'll never see them again.
Guys, he looks like Darren Esponto. I think so.
It breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke-down car. 4 years, no calls, and I look pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop.
Okay.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your room. That I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back
in Florida. Is this
Florida.
Good?
We ain't ever getting older.
Or what? This is better than good, guys. It's not good. It's better than good.
We ain't ever getting older.
Oh, this is
you. Look how good the day you met you. I forgot just why.
Oh my goodness, I totally forgot about the girl part in the song.
Stay. Play that Blink 182 song that we beat death in Tucson. Okay.
Are they like related or something or what? Brothers and sisters or what?
Move to the city in a broke down car. 4 years old girls and I look pretty in a hotel bar.
And so I can't stop. No, I can't stop.
This is not easy, guys.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of the roof that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh.
When you listen to this song, how can you not dance and sing along, guys? It's been so like number one on the list forever.
That sheet of your over that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder.
Pull the sheets right off the car.
These people are like teenagers, man. I bet they won the voice. Okay, I bet.
We ain't ever getting older.
This is a good collab team. I don't think they're related. They don't look related.
We ain't ever getting older.
Nah.
Man, I think when I was trying to find a video, Okay, it's not that good. Okay.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your room. And I know you can't afford like that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the cord of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Wow.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys.
We ain't ever getting older.
They're both really good.
Yeah, yeah.
But that girl, when she did that high pitched one, that was what's up. There you go. That makes me turn over in the voice. I just go BAM!
On Wish 107.5.
Oh, they're going out. I could tell. Oh my.
Be updated on the latest
how
videos
from
would
Wish 107.5. Just together. Hit the subscribe that's something button. I have not seen before, other than. Kirsty and that other guy, Kirsty from Pentatonix, guys. I have been reacting to him. If you haven't, though, go check that out. I have a new playlist for everything. I have a playlist for everything's in order now. It's all good just for you guys. Took me a while, but I did it, guys. So, wow. Zack and Fritz Closer. This was not bad at all, guys. Especially because I said in the beginning of the video, I said it for a reason. I said I like the song for the beat. Because it's a really good beat, guys. I'm not going to lie, guys. But this was not bad since they didn't have the beat. They made their beat. They made their voices shine like a diamond shine. Right, wrong song. But I feel like it brought them closer together. Well, guys, actually, this video wasn't good. The song wasn't good. It was freaking incredible, guys. It's really good version of the song. It shocked me. Like, this song shocked me. These two, I need to do, like, probably, I need to react to more of them. If you want to see it, let me know. Comment down below. Subscribe, comment, like, and share. And that's how we get closer. Bum, 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 bum. Wah!